The film that was touted to equate its box office income with the name has fallen flat miserably. Shahid Kapoor and Alia Bhatt's Shandar received a thunderous response on its opening day. Though the critics had reservations about the film, its first day collection silenced many. The film saw an occupancy rate of 35% and performed well in Delhi as well as Mumbai and Pune regions. Box office reports suggested that The Venture received a higher occupancy rate than that of Akshay Kumar's Singles Bling and managed to collect a whopping 13.1 crores on day one. Naturally, the first day income was enough to make people hopeful about the film's brighter prospects, but as soon as Friday dawned, the film's drop stunned many, and since then, it saw no way to return to its first day collections. The drop has been so monumental that it has shocked everyone. Thursday brought in a huge 13.1 crore, which made everyone happy. They were ready for some more money when Friday dropped the bombshell. 7.55 crore was a big blow. Since then, the film never recovered. After a paltry first Monday collection of 2.5 crore, Tuesday brought in just 1.75 crore, which took the total to 37.76 crore. Yes, despite the hype, the film failed to connect with the audience.